guys, welcome back to Mustang News. I'm Julia Brock.
And I'm Peyton Brown. Today is Friday, February 21st, 2020, and you are watching Mustang News.
Today is the fifth day of Annual Fun Week. Check out our newest Blue Flix video today at 12. I guarantee you'll think it's amazing. Also, catch up on the last ones if you're behind. To donate to the Annual Fund, text MUSTANGS to 41444.
Wrestling was sent off to state in Cyprus yesterday and will be there till Saturday. Congratulations to all our guys.
That sounds awesome. Good job, guys. Next Monday is College Night from 6 to 8 p.m. Come and attend for college planning and tips.
Also, on Monday, Jasmine De Leon from Sam Houston will be in the LGI 2210 during lunch. It's a great opportunity to see what Sam Houston has to offer to you.
Interesting. Okay, so for sports today, boys varsity golf plays at Concan again. Softball continues in their College Station tournament. Phillies have their regional competition at Atascocita at 3. And the varsity baseball team has a scrimmage away at Clear Creek starting at 4:30. And boys soccer plays against Sam Rayburn here at home. Good luck, Mustangs.
And for sports tomorrow, boys golf, softball, and Phillies will continue in their tournaments, and girls soccer plays at Veterans Memorial against Sam Rayburn. Do well tomorrow for us, Mustangs.
That's all today. Thank you for watching, and have an awesome weekend.
Like, follow, and subscribe to Kingwood AV.
Go Mustangs!